Joan Patrick here, your local Lancaster realtor and neighborhood favorite, with the Tuesday 2-Minute Tip. Today's 2-Minute Tip, I want to talk about transitioning. Transitioning in weather, transitioning in life are two major things that are going on right now. Obviously, yesterday was the first day of fall, but it's 90 degrees outside and everyone's shutting their windows, putting on the air conditioning, wearing t-shirts and shorts and thinking it's the first day of summer instead of the first day of fall. Today, it's a little bit on the chillier side. I got my long sleeve shirt on, so we need to adjust for this transition of the season going from summer to fall. And usually in September, we don't really know what we're wearing or how the air conditioning is going to be working or whether the window should be open or shut. So it's very kind of, well, you wake up and see what happens because it's cold in the morning and by the afternoon you could be wearing some shorts. The same thing goes with life. If you're a buyer or a seller and you're thinking about buying a home but you're not too sure what loans are out there, you don't know what you're pre-approved for, you don't know what your credit score is, you're transitioning into buying a home. Same things for sellers. If you're a seller and you're in your home and you're thinking about downsizing or you're thinking about expanding because your family is expanding, you want a bigger house, you're transitioning from one part of your life to another, and those are enormous decisions that you're going to be making. Hence the need for a real estate agent, like myself. We are here to help guide you through that transition. And sometimes that transition is not going to be like that, just like the weather. It could take a couple of months, and probably by the end of October, November, we're going to be cold. But it's going to take a couple of weeks for us to get that way. Same thing with buyers and sellers. If you're even thinking about buying or you're thinking about selling and you get in contact with a real estate agent, who knows how long that process is going to be. But just know that's why I'm here, to help you walk through the journey, help you understand what's going on and all the processes that go through that. And it's not going to take a month or 2 months. It could take a year. It could take a year and a half because you're transitioning. And it's going to be the biggest decision that you ever make in your life is to buy or sell a house. So that's my Tuesday tip for today. Transitions and who you need to help you through that transition. In real estate, it's me. With the weather, could be a long sleeve shirt or a short sleeve shirt or air conditioning or not. So that's my Tuesday tip. Have a great Tuesday. I'll see you next Tuesday. Bye.